My name is Jolly Swag, and here's my poem called Spring Trees and Buzz.
The trees, thousands of times, have been through tough times, yet still singing songs of joy, producing sweet supernatural strawberries and sour limes. Interesting how illogical living so long is, telling stories, tales with every taste and fizz. Bees irritating bodies, because the biz is a bummer, which we never watched or witnessed, and we want no longer. The trees tell tales of tale-telling times, which is what we hear when we listen, unwise. But the thing that holds them up on the inside is powerful, strong. The trees, thousands of times, have been through tough times, singing songs of joy, supernatural strawberries as a result of them being sweet. Interesting how illogical living so long is. Telling stories, tales with every track, Trevor, and terrible trouble we miss. Bees buzz, irritating trees because of the tension that has been going on, which we never watched or witnessed, but has been going on for long. This tells tales of terrible times, which is what we only see happens on the outside, but the thing that holds them up on the inside is powerful and strong.